As a defensive weapon, obviously, just pulling this out is quite scary. And there's a lot of different ways that we're gonna show you how to fight with this thing. But with the grip here, if I were to punch, if somebody were close, that is definitely a deterrent. But this over here is gonna simulate another attacker, multiple attackers, pretending this would be his shin bone or an arm bone. I wanna show you how the other end of this can be just as effective, right?